We're just south of the RV now. Minutes away. Don't worry. Over.
Good. Do not keep Orestes waiting. We can't afford to spook him now. Slingshot out.
Have you noticed? Several seems strange to have this crate at our side.
Yeah, I guess. Having a greenback officer on hand must be an invaluable asset.
Perhaps, if we can trust him. What's Miller's take on Orestes?
No idea. Captain Miller hasn't once mentioned it since I last talked to him. But it's not like that means much.
What do you mean, American?
Come on, we're running late. Orestes? Corporal Carey, I'm with the FIA.
Yes, Stavrou told me to expect an American. But listen carefully, Corporal. I think we've been followed. As we turn onto this road, we spotted the CSAT vehicle a little way behind us. They must not discover us.
It's okay. We can fall back to the forest. We'll be gone before they get here.
Listen to me. We only have one shot at this. You must intercept them. They cannot find out we work together. Not yet.
Move up!
MRAP, 300 meters, northeast. Contact, soldier! Contact, man! Contact, machine gunner! Contact, soldier! Running low on ammo.
Good work, Curry. Now, let's get this done. CSAT are well trained. They get suspicious very, very quickly. We can only pull off one strike. Let me know once you're in position. Good luck. Oh, and one more thing, Corporal. One of my men has an AT launcher here. If you would consider it to be helpful, you're welcome to it. Out. Okay, Carey. Assaulting the repair depot will put you and your men in more danger. You'll need to plan your attack carefully. Luring in the chopper will require more stealth and finesse. If it spots you, it'll take defensive measures to protect the units and cargo. Ultimately, the choice is yours. Orestes out. This is Orestes. If you've decided to take down the helicopter, you should have some smoke shells and explosives at hand. Do you have somewhere to rearm in the area? Maybe check your map. After you've eliminated the patrol, report to me and I'll call it in. When it gets near, deploy smoke to mark its LZ. Pick a reasonable spot so the pilot can land as close to it as possible. You can then plant the satchel on the LZ or take it out with a rocket launcher. Orestes out.
Infantry, AT soldier, 100 meters left. Running low on ammo. Dismount.
Copy. Waiting.
Rifleman, 100 meters, front!
Running low on ammo. Soldier, 100 meters, front!
Orestes, we're in position. Call it in. Over.
Affirmative, Gary. I'll keep this channel open. Griffin, this is Spartan Actual. My unit has made contact near Point Victor. We've secured the area, but need urgent support. Can you dispatch QRF to our position? Over.
Understood, Spartan Actual. Great one. My brethren, in Griffin, Moderna Zeki and Dr. Victor Dochar Moshkelastin. Hydraro Savorkon. دستورات بعدی رو در مسیر بهت میدیم. عجله کن. Spartan Actual, be advised. We are dispatched. dispatching a chopper to your position. Call sign Hydra. Regroup and mark the Elfie. Griffin out.
I need ammo.
Shit, I think you spotted us. Slingshot, this is Omega. The operation was a success. Orestes stood by his word. Over.
Copy that, Corporal. Well done today, soldier. I'm glad the lieutenant came to see the true evil in our homeland.
We have a common enemy, Commander Stavro. Let's not make it personal. Out.
Indeed. So, see you back at the camp, Omega, and keep your heads down. CSAT will not react kindly when they discover this deception. Slingshot out.
Two, board that vehicle.
Copy.
We've got an enemy. MRAP, half a click, bearing 105. Running low on ammo. Two, disembark.
Ready.
Lieutenant? What are you doing here?
Just wanted to ensure our new friend makes it safely to the camp, that's all. We wouldn't want him to get lost on the way. Isn't that right, Orestes?
Just shut up and let's go. I told Miller I have no business with you, Brit.
Nah, of course not, El Capitano. All right, everyone, let's move.
We're just south of the RV now. Minutes away. Don't worry. Over.
Good. Do not keep Orestes waiting. We can't afford to spook him now. Slingshot out.
Have you noticed? Stubber seems really keen to have this traitor at our side.
Yeah, I guess. Having a greenback officer on hand must be an invaluable asset.
Perhaps, if we can trust him. What's Miller's take on the rest?
No idea. Captain Miller hasn't once mentioned it since I last talked to him. But it's not like that means much.
What do you mean, American?
Come on, we're running late. Mesties? Corporal Carey, I'm with the FIA.
Yes, Stavro told me to expect an American. But listen carefully, Corporal. I think we've been followed. As we turned onto this road, we spotted a CSAT vehicle a little way behind us. They must not discover us.
It's okay. We can fall back to the forest. We'll be gone before they get here.
Listen to me. We only have one shot at this. You must intercept them. They cannot find out we work together. Not yet.
Move left!
MRAP, 300 meters, bearing 030.
Infantry, 200 meters,
run! Double cover! Man, machine gunner, 200 meters, just up ahead! Running low on ammo.
Good work, Curry. Now, let's get this done. CSET are well trained. They get suspicious very, very quickly. We can only pull off one strike. Let me know once you're in position. Good luck. Oh, and one more thing, Corporal. One of my men has an AT launcher here. If you would consider it to be helpful, you're welcome to it. Out. Clear! Okay, Carey. Assaulting the repair depot will put you and your men in more danger. You'll need to plan your attack carefully. Luring in the chopper will require more stealth and finesse. If it spots you, it'll take defensive measures to protect the units in cargo. Ultimately, the choice is yours. Orestes out.
Two, board that vehicle.
Solid copy.
Kerry, this is Orestes. If you've decided to assault the depot, you might want to get some more men. I suppose you have more tips in the area, right? After you've eliminated the garrison and the patrolling vehicle, report back and I'll call in the artillery. Out.
Running low on ammo. Two, dismount.
Waiting.
Contact. Right up ahead. Unknown contact. 200 meters. Front. Soldier, 100 meters front.
Let's go on down. He's down. Soldier, 100 meters, front.
I see movement. Soldiers, 75 meters, front! Soldier, 75 meters, front!
Gentlemen, 100 meters, front.
Rifleman, 100 meters front. Man, 100 meters front.
Rifleman, 100 meters, front.
Enemy spotted. Man, 75 meters. Just up ahead. I'm out.
Orestes, we're in position. Call it in. Over.
Affirmative, Curry. I'll keep this channel open. Griffin, this is Spartan Actual. We have multiple enemy contacts at the Oreocastro depot. Looks like another raid on our position for weapons and vehicles. I don't think we can continue to hold them off. We've pulled back to higher ground for now, requesting immediate fire support on the position. Danger close, over.
Understood, Spartan Actual. We cannot allow them to raid our position with such impunity. Get to cover. We'll send heavy ordnance. Splash in 60 seconds. Griffin out.
Out of ammo.
Slingshot, this is Omega. The operation was a success. Orestes stood by his word. Over.
Copy that, Corporal. Well done today, soldier. I'm glad the lieutenant came to see the true evil in our homeland.
We have a common enemy, Commander Stavro. Let's not make it personal. Out.
Indeed. So, see you back at the camp, Omega, and keep your heads down. CSAT will not react kindly when they discover this deception. Slingshot out.
I need ammo!
Lieutenant? What are you doing here?
Just wanted to ensure our new friend makes it safely to the camp, that's all. We wouldn't want him to get lost on the way. Isn't that right, Orestes?
Just shut up and let's go. I told Miller I have no business with you, Brit.
Nah, of course not, El Capitano. All right, everyone, let's move.